The man accused of tearing down and burning an LGBTQ flag at an Ames church has now been found guilty. Adolfo Martinez was convicted today of a hate crime charge, harassment, and reckless use of fire. The flag burning happened back in June. At that time, Martinez admitted to KCCI that he destroyed the United Church of Christ flag and, quote, burned down their pride. He now faces up to 15 years in prison.